Jess Hudak. Stalled singing career. No demo, no manager, not performing in front of audiences.
Amy and boot camp completely changed my life.
Mona's real problem. Overweight, unhappy, no love in her life.
So what's he like?
He's cute.
He's cute. He's really cute.
Steve. Overwhelmed, disorganized, no career.
I finally live the life I love.
This program is for anyone who is committed and willing to do the work.
Because it is butt kicking. I mean, it is an aggressive, sometimes scary, exhilarating process. It's like going to boot camp.
I want people to live an amazing life. I want people to be excited to get up in the morning, to be excited about what their career is, to make whatever money they want to make, to have totally awesome sex. That's what I want. I want people to be happy.
It starts with a pre-qualification call, because first we have to decide we're going to work together, and I've got to make sure the client is committed and ready to do what it takes, because this is going to be a boot camp for 90 days. Once we've determined that, then we move right into the three-step process, and it starts with an initial six-hour, pretty intense session, which for me is the information gathering stage. You know, this is where I'm going to find out who you are, how you think, what makes you tick. Phase two is what I call the assignment phase, and this is where we're gonna start doing the life that you say you wanna have.
For one thing, I auditioned for American Idol.
One was taking an improv class, which I couldn't stand doing.
She directed me in a way to become more educated about eating correctly, diet and exercise. Recording my demo was one of my favorite assignments.
We're talking about real, measurable results.
Jess's real results. She created a demo. She secured a manager and a top attorney. She's traveling all over the country and performing in some of the hottest venues.
She was excited. She couldn't wait for our coaching calls. It's like, woohoo, what am I gonna do this week?
And she's right in the middle of producing her first album.
It's so weird. I've actually started to get recognized in New York, which is just so crazy. There's so many people there. And my life, all I can say is that my life is amazing.
Mona's real results. She lost 27 pounds. And she met the man of her dreams and just got married 2 months ago.
27 pounds, baby.
In 90 days?
Steve's real results. He launched his own company and he increased his income from $4,000 a month to $30,000 a month.
And the guy's making like 700 times more than he was making when he started, something crazy like that. It's awesome.
Bootcamp for Your Mind is about real people with real problems who get real results. I love to boss people around.
I do.